A lot of people say that beauty is a great blessing. You see, a very beautiful woman. She's said to be so powerful, so lucky. She's beautiful. But sometimes beauty is a great curse. That's the way it was with Shimon. Other men. Sugar Belly was upstairs with this old man. Mmm, sweet mama, squeeze your daddy tight. I got jelly bone jelly, girl, enough to last all night. You're the prettiest girl that I ever see. And I want you to be my sugar. Jelly, where they say it can't be wrong. They say that sugar belly lasts about 9 months long. You're the prettiest girl that I ever did see. And I want you to be my sugar belly. Jealous lover grabbed her, she tried to get away. By God and the devil, you are mine, and today's your dying day. You're the prettiest girl that I ever did see. And I want you to be my sugar belly girl. Please don't you kill me, she begged with her last breath. But he squeezed his fingers round her throat and he strangled that girl to death. You're the prettiest girl that I ever did see. And I want you to be my sugar belly girl. They heard about it up in heaven right away. When his son cried up in heaven and the moon released her tide, God turned his back to his angels the night sugar belly died. You're the prettiest girl that I ever did see. And I want you to be my sugar belly girl. Way down past hellfire, who's that knocking on the devil's door? Sugar belly is mine now. She ain't coming back no more. She's the prettiest girl that I ever did see. And I want to be my sugar belly girl. But 10 angels had dropped down from heaven. They kicked down Satan's door. They said, in death her curse is lifted. She will stay with you no more. And they took Sugar Belly by her hand. And they raised her up to the surface of the earth. And kept going up past the clouds, past the moon and the stars, past the sun, up to that place they call heaven. Nobody knows if it was a day later, a week, or a month. Another woman in that house started going by the name Sugar Belly. And then other women in other houses started going by the name Sugar Belly. Why, even little schoolgirls would tease each other once in a while, and one might call another Sugar Belly. Fella might come home after a long, hard day working out in the field with sweat all over him. And he'd walk past that house and he'd call out, Sugar Belly, Sugar Belly, honey, where you been so long? I've been on the road, I've been on the rail, trying to get back home. You're the prettiest girl that I ever did see. And I want you to be my sugar belly girl. You're the prettiest girl that I ever did see. And I want you to be my sugar belly girl. That song's not yet recorded. It will be. It's a story.